You realize how lucky you are to have a lady that was willing to do anything to protect you?
Yes, sir. Sitting in that cell gave me time to think. I nearly beat that poor guy to death. Tore my own house to pieces, but I never touched her. You know why? Because no matter what she'd done, I still loved her.
And don't forget my invitation to that wedding.
Night one.